into marketable plushies.
You know who else got turned into a marketable plushie?